Create your own totem pole. For your totem pole, you will need 1 paper towel roll, construction paper, 1 square of sturdy paper, scissors, 1 pencil, bright colored markers or crayons, 1 ruler, glue, and tape. Now we'll start the project. First, pick 1 sheet of construction paper. On this construction paper, you will use your pencil and ruler to draw a rectangle. The rectangle should be the same size of the paper towel roll. Then you will divide your rectangle into 5 sections, 1 section for each animal on your totem pole. After you've imagined what your animals look like, you can draw the animals onto the designated squares. Remember, the animals don't have to look perfect. Be creative. Now it's time to color in your animals. Be sure to make your animal faces bold by using brightly colored markers or crayons. After you're done with coloring, you will take your paper and wrap it around the paper towel roll. Cut off any excess paper so that gluing it will be easier. Next, neatly put glue on the back of your construction paper. Then, place your construction paper around the roll, making sure that your animal faces are in the center. Also, be certain that the bottom of the construction paper is at the bottom of the roll so that it could stand properly. Now that it's glued, put a piece of tape on the back so that it stays securely. If you have any type of bird, you should put wings on your totem pole. Cut the wings out of another piece of vivid colored construction paper. After each wing is cut, you will fold the end of it. This piece will be folded back onto the roll so that it attaches without being seen. Then you will glue or tape the wing to the totem pole. On your sturdy piece of paper, trace your roll, which will create a circle. Then cut a hole in the circle. You can make designs on your base to make it look more decorative. Last, turn the totem pole and base upside down. Insert tape to the inside of the hole so that it sticks to the walls of the totem pole. Voila! You've got a totem pole. I hope you had fun making it.